First time 20 diopter lens have to fix in the anterior part of this device. You have to fix this 20 diopter very gently. After that, any mobile phone can fix in the posterior part of the device. Like you can see in the video, after fixing the mobile phone and 20 diopter lens, you just on your mobile phone camera. Then you have to make on your flashlight of mobile phone constant mode, continuous on mode. You see the mobile phone camera flashlight continuous on. You have to hold the device 5 cm away from the eyeball, and you can focus easily by this device. When diffuse flashlight passes through the 20 diopter lens and become pinpoint over the cornea, the fundus picture comes into the mobile phone. Jokhon flashlight diffuse light ta 20 diopter lens er bhitor diye cornea er moddhe pinpoint position e porbe, tokhoni chobi ta mobile phone e chole ashbe. We have to attach these accessories with this device. After that, we can mount easily with the slit lamp. After that, we can make it adjustable by screw after with slit lamp joystick. Then after adjustable distance, we can take the picture of this. We can mount this device with any slit lamp microscope joystick. Then we can focus the retina by this joystick easily, and after that we can take the snapshot like color fundus photograph machine.